All right, I figured something out. I did not know you could. I take that out. Take that out. There's so much I missed too. I didn't. Let's tap. I didn't know I could combine that with that gun. Crap, I did not hit that. It's down here, right? Crap. Oh, we could just do it this way, right? Or what? Oh, I got it. Yeah. You better not get up, guy. And you better not get up, guy. Okay, it was what? 106. Oh. No, no 206. Crap. Okay. So nothing else works. Oh, we can do 102. Right. Did we already do 104? About it. That freaky sound every time you're trying to do stuff. We haven't found three yet. We've found... Eventually we'll find three, hopefully. I'm hoping. What if I can keep the light on and do this? Okay. Frankie. Oh my. I'm just waiting for something to drop out. I really don't want to go in this room, but I'm going to have to. Can't go any quieter, really. Guy scribbling. Ooh, hit pouch. That's two more. That rope. Well, that works, right? We gotta make it to the other side, I think. I don't know. Find out. Hold on, I gotta do one thing real quick. Let me combine. Actually, no. Oh, that's it? Can't combine. 60's it? Well, that sucks.
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Marv, hang in there, guy. in Marv we trust. I already looked at that, didn't I? That noise sounds like a helicopter, right? Oh, what the heck just happened? Oh no.
Meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I am hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... just me thinking it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Hey, Marvin. This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
Zombies everywhere. We can't have that now, can we? Oh yeah, he can't get through. I don't think. I hope not. Don't even think about it, guy.
No.
Crap, I don't know. I need that. Hold on. Oh no. You can't bust through, can he? I don't have to use... oh, I can't use that. Can I use... oh no, I don't have to discard this. Well, I'll pick that up and I'll come back for the other thing. Acid rounds. Alright, that's what we're doing. Claire and Jill with the rounds. You're not getting through, guy. Especially Claire built. If you get through, there's an issue. Alright, we need to. I think we're good, right? Let's go check on the mob.
Okay. I gotta hurry.
Yes, she's due. Yes, she's due. Oh crap, there's another room that I missed. Alright. I have to go round. Crap. Should be a few zombies because I didn't board up the one window. Didn't have any more of that one stuff. No, but not. Here it's come back, right? Oh my Nelly. Oh, that's not the door. Oh, that's the flip. I didn't have to go this way. Where? Oh, no. Aim assist is not. Oh. Whoa.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't think I boarded up that window, but I could be wrong. Oh, I thought there was a window. I mean, a door over here. Oh my god, we need to get out of there. That say? Locker room cap. Okay. Oh, I can't get in there? Sure, why not? I gotta figure out those red check marks mean. I think that means I've used them. I don't know. We'll find out. At least you're keeping a real guy out there, not keeping it fake like the rest of the zombies. Jump through windows. Reese don't trust you, guy. Sure, why not? Really? Oh, for crying out loud.
What the hell is that?
Oh, reload.
Bastard.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, ow.
Oh.
Ah. We're dead. This better be one of you guys. Oh my god. You just don't have the power of the first aid like I do. Combine that with that, right? I need to take a picture of that so I remember that as I'm. I think I know where that's at. Okay. Need more ammo now. We need more first aid. We need as many first aid sprays as we can get. What? Oh crap! How do I get in there? Wait, what? I didn't even see it. Redwood, that said it. I hit it too bad. Oh. Well, that's stupid. Who would go through all that little trouble to hide that? Okay. One liquor's fine. We don't need any more right now. The next one I see, I'm running. I am fighting it. Crap, I can't go through there. The heck? What is this? Wait, I think I have something. What is it? Where's that? No. That's what it is. Fish, scorpion, and it looks like a vase. Fish, scorpion, vase, right? Hex to the air. I don't really need the grenades, right? I'm probably gonna kick myself with throwing these grenades away. Oh, I don't need another combat knife. The other one was gonna get up. I know this guy's probably gonna get up. He looks like the kind of guy that will get up, right?
Oh no.
Playing pretend.
Jesus.
Oh no. I'll have to come back and get those. Oh, okay, that's what those are for. So I did discard those, good. So for the ranch. Let's go, let's go. Marvin, you awake guy down there? You don't know what kind of adventure I've been on. Wait, do I have room? I don't have room, I gotta go. It's okay, Mav. Do I have any more? No. Store. I think I'm good right now. Well, I don't need that right now. I mean, I could put it in the thing. There's another thing up here that I need to get real quick. the lying code. Lion. Oh crap, it's this bird, right? Give me the medallion. May have to run on the next liquor. I didn't go up and around, right? Oh, the safe. This isn't it, right? This is not the one I need, right? That's not the safe I need. Not the safe we need, but the safe we want. It's okay, guy. Oh, crap. I don't even know what the code is. Let me check my phone. So, left 9. How do I do this? How's it this way? Oh, I get it. 9, 15. Oh, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Just not the ammo I need. 15 is not doing me justice right now. Gotta open those boarded things lasted forever. Maybe they do or they don't. I don't know. There's not in here, right? Weapons locker key code. What did I need? Oh, I know where that's at. Making us do a lot of backtracking, guy. I don't like that. Ooh, this, what is this? Sturdy arm. Oh wait, hold on. Did I combine? From the picture, definitely from the picture. I come up here and I put the sturdy arm in there and. Presto. Thanks, guy. Jill would like some. Jill doesn't like some ammo. She. No, no. She deserves ammo. There we go. Let's switch. Okay. Most of these zombies are like bullet sponges. Hopefully I saved ammo. It's okay, Marv. I'm coming to help out, Marv. Yeah. Kick him while he's down. Right. Shit. This guy's been hanging out for like quite a while. You're becoming a star, guy. On your informational super's highway. Alright. Take out those. That's 9 rounds, baby. I think I'm good. We suck for heals, though. And ammo. Now we gotta go blow up that one thing. I'll knock it off. You may want to break through on the other side, but listen, guy. I don't want to go through here. Okay, she's... Oh, it's only one shot? Well, it's not worth it, right? I have a feeling this is an area I cannot trust. Lady Arrow Snake. Got it. You know I couldn't see a dang thing. We at, Mr. Licker? I could run right now. Whoa. That's the only one, right? Oh.
You bastard!
You almost can't really... He's still alive. Oh, God. We got 11 shots left. Hold on real quick. I better save it. And grab all those things that I need. Go. Let's get it out of here. Probably missing something, but oh. Ooh.